Ball from Schneidlin. Continues his run up the touch from Pelé. What an extraordinary own goal from the Genie. Southampton lead 1-0. And Virginie has just conjured up one of those shock horror moments of Barclays Premier League history.
Villa's 15th successive season in the top division, and Mark Chalmers, my word!
Oh, what an embarrassment! I do not believe it. We have seen one of the craziest goals ever. Enkelman miscontrolled a simple back pass, the kind of thing that he should be in control of 100 times out of 100.
Bjørnevik. Oh, Andy Myers, what has he done? It's the perfect header. Except that he's placed it past his own goalkeeper.
Iwobi. Kolasinac. And fired in by Jefferson Lerma. The most forceful and unfortunate of own goals. He has flashed that past his own goalkeeper.
Navas. Collins. Oh, what's he done? What he's done is present a goal to Manchester City. Collins crestfallen. West Ham, oh so lethargic, but in rather unfortunate fashion, behind.
Shelby's corner. Agger, Gerrard! Oh, and this time it does go in! It's gone in off Bale. After it was hooked off the line by Lennon, Liverpool knew they had to get a goal, and it's come around in a rather fortuitous way.
Clements, cool it to Robinson, bearing down him on White Phillips. Now, Earnshaw could get his first touch. Oh, Dunn has put it in! Fortune favours the brave, and this has been the bravest of performances from West Brom this afternoon. And a calamitous piece of defending from Manchester City.
Twice as well.
Defoe through the middle against Belva. Here comes Carson. Took a risk and it's off Rio Coca. Oh, can you believe that? 2-0 to Portsmouth. Two errors from Scott Carson and a calamitous own goal by Nigel Rio Coca.
The young man can't do a lot about that.
Here we go,
Young. And Rooney was there, and Chester has scored at both ends. His own goal puts Manchester United in front. There is still life in the Champions, from 2-2 to 3-2 up, just like the old days.
Shelby with the corner. Kane has put it into his own net! Well, we wondered if Harry Kane would get back on the goal-scoring trail after netting last week. I didn't mean at that end.
Well, awful. Absolutely awful.
Berger challenged by Butt. Here's Dwight York. Giggs is wide. Oh, and it's in! It's an own goal! Jamie Carragher, in front of the Liverpool supporters on the Kop, has given Manchester United a third-minute lead.
symptomatic of the champions today. Lindegaard beaten three times, and a historic victory for Newcastle Beacons.
Slimani, now Mahrez. Tormenting the fullback wall.
Oh, and off me for an own goal. Well, that sums it all up for Burnley, I'm afraid. They haven't been at the races today, and now they trail by 3-0. Mahrez, the architect.
Bertrand Herring beyond him, and indeed beyond Aurier. Bertrand's ball in, it's an own goal from Gavinson Sanchez. Saints prayers answered. Crying out for a gift. Spurs have just obliged.
There's Parker.
Intelligent run from Sasha Rita. Reese is in the middle, and that was it. And that's a miscue clearance, which has gone in. How did that happen from Vincent Kompany? A moment to forget for him and Joe Hart and Manchester City.
Stone. And is that an own goal? It is, off Popovic. And how uncanny, how bizarre is that? It's 3-1, and that is one of the craziest own goals you'll ever see.
Oh, it's a gentle wet pass from Trippier, which rolls all the way in and decides it in the most bizarre, chaotic manner. Lloris simply turned and in despair watched.
It's a good header from Smith. Right, pushes it on, Limpar gets in there. Could be an opportunity, he's completely miscued, it's in! And a disaster for Ipswich. And Arsenal are two up. As Yaz went to clear, he could only help the ball into his own net as Limpar hit it across, and he got the feeling that Wright was going to be there to hit it in anyway.
Mane taking on McTominay. And squeezed into his own net by Eric Bailly, who has afforded Liverpool a route back into it with an inexplicable near post twitch.
A response at last from Leicester. Albrighton with a cross. An own goal.
Most players don't see it.
Aguero. Speared out for Fernandinho. Chases it in!
It's an own goal.
And it is an own goal. And a moment of immense misfortune for the Brighton boy, Lewis Dunk. Jesus at his shoulder.
He's on the floor again. Another free kick quickly taken. Glenn Johnson, and into the net it goes. Wrong place, wrong time. Richard Dunn adds to his lengthy collection of unfortunate moments, own goals in the Premier League. QPR's good work is in danger of coming to nothing.
No Premier League action for a little while for United.
Oh my goodness me, Rio Ferdinand has just turned it into his own net, and Portsmouth have been gifted a 2-goal lead. It's game over.
of West Ham's next four Barclays Premier League fixtures are against top four teams. Oh, that's an own goal. West Ham may still be in business here. Ashley Westwood, the unfortunate player. And the ball looping off his head beyond a despairing dive. No clean sheet for Aston Villa.
Demel. Dummy away from Flanagan. Back post, Jarvis was waiting. Good ball to cross. Oh, an own goal again. This time by Skirtle. And out of nowhere, West Ham are right back in the game.
Bertrand. Delph. Oh, it's an own goal. Seb Basson putting through his own goal. And Norwich's first half misery is complete.
Feels there was a push to Norwich City captain. Yet again, Aston Villa get around the back of Norwich City. Russell Martin, he can't do anything about that. It's a super pass.
Ashley Chamberlain. Ramsey. Cazorla. Villa ragged. Gibbs across. Oh, it's an own goal from Carlos, from Sissoko. A devastating period this. And Aston Villa find themselves 3-0 down.